Wait, why is it still Falcon? Yeah,
really.
He used to not have a stand. He used to just have fucking sticky tack that he kept the Rock Band mic I grew up with. This is so good, Loki.
This is better.
This makes it look like it's not a Rock Band.
Yeah, you can only tell because it's a Rock Band. But yeah, you can only know.
Carter? Woo!
60-40 Fox favorite.
60-40 Fox favorite, by the way.
Yeah. I wonder if Fox will not
be good. Carter's really making the most of the bad matchup.
Oh, man.
I think we all saw this coming.
Does Pro-Man not know that Fox is not really like the stage now? Yeah.
He's just
on the right now.
Has Pro-Man not seen Zayn versus Hunter?
Not?
Does he not know that Beezy's got the JM experience?
The JM? So he has to go Roy though for the.
I was gonna say, well, that's what I'm gonna say. He's got the counter pick. Next game.
Yeah, next game, Yoshi's Roy.
Yoshi's Roy. Was it 3-0?
Yeah.
Was it
3-0?
No, was it 3-0? Matt. 3-0?
I got fucked up. I got 3-0.
Yeah. Oh, I should probably change the thing. Yeah, he's Marth Falco. I assume he'll stay Marth in this matchup. He has Yoshis to go Marth on, right? Battlefield Fox Marth. Yeah. So Josh smashed. The rule of thirds, that's the worst use of that I've ever heard in my life.
The rule of thirds is my favorite.
Austinism for sure.
Like way out of cancel.
pick.
Now what?
Why did they do that?
Now what?
Baby. I can't hear you actually.
Like, hover Marth for the feet.
That's funny. That's really funny. That was kind of a purpose.
Is that how that works?
Hey.
I mean, you still get the cheesy side of
this. I feel like Yoshi and FD are better, though. It's my issue. Was game 1 on FD? No, it was on Battlefield.
It was even then.
Yeah. But I mean, I just mean, for, like, could he pick it? I don't know why he goes to
it's just flat part. On the back.
That's sick.
Oh wait, the whole car is duct tape. Yeah. That's clean.
That's clean.
Let me tell you what's gonna happen next. Here's the chain grab. Puff ditto him! He's scared!
Roy!
This is for top 8.
This is top 8. This is top 8 winners.
Damage.
Oh, come on. on the Xavier.
On Yoshi's that kills.
On Yoshi's that kills.
That was Falcon.
This looks like 1%.
If this was Falcon. That's crazy.
Now you see, if you played Falcon, he'd just be deleting those stocks left and right.
Puff, so that is Puff would be deleting those stocks.
Yes. We're definitely doing the classic Marth. Classic Marth save Shield Breaker for Game 4. For Game 5.
Yeah, save the Shield Breaker.
Here comes the chain grip!
It didn't really say anything.
I thought that chain grip wasn't true.
It's not, but it's like a DI mix.
That's a DI read.
That's like a DI read.
So fucking impossible.
Well,
okay,
that's good.
Dreamland is like, in the matchup, you're already playing like, impatient and different than any other matchup. And in Dreamland, you have to do it like 10
times. Really?
Alright, that was game 5. This is crazy. Niji won game 2.
Batman is
and is actually popping off.
Definitely passionate.
Like, definitely passionate.
I wish I gave a shit about anything as much as Niji gave a shit.
Interesting.
You don't get
yeah,
the movie,
actually,
you don't
I definitely would have thought that. Oh my god.
It's way harder to play it's way harder to play.
Yeah, but like that is true. High plot points.
Oh no, wait, no, if. I forgot. I definitely would have. I was gonna say.
That doesn't kill? That's not different.
It was like, yeah, it was like a faint dip.
This is probably the only set that
I that might be true for me as well.
You're telling me you didn't want some 11 grands?
Like a Sasquatch one?
Yeah.
Like any time.
Like, what's up? Did you enter ultimate? Did I already ask you this?
What?
Did you enter ultimate?
Hell no.
That's so sad. That's tragic.
Yeah.
Wait, you hold the ladder?
Nice.
Did John stop watching?
That's right!
Alright, well, here comes the Puff Ditto and loser.
Wait, really?
Ooh. Oh, you can change.
Like, as of recently,
oh, he's playing default.